Hello, this is Major John Berrien. He was a soldier and judge that lived between 1759 and 1815. He served during the American Revolution. He also served as collector of customs at the port of Savannah, Georgia.